How are you all? Today we are going to learn a GK. In GK, we are the topic is animal homes. Animal homes. Children, where we live? We live home. Yes, we live in a home. Like that way only animals need homes to live, to protect from air, sun, rain, etc. Okay. Now let's see some animals and their homes. Lion. Lion lives in a den. Lion lives in a den. Animal home. Lion lives in a den. Where does cow kept, children? Where does cow kept? Cows are kept in a shed. Cows and buffaloes are kept in a shed. Cows and buffaloes are kept in a shed. Dog. Dog is kept in a kennel. Dog is kept in a kennel. Horse. Horse is kept in a stable. Horse is kept in a stable. Rabbit. Rabbit lives in a burrows. It makes holes under the ground and it will live in that burrows. Rabbit lives in a burrows. Okay. Lion lives in a den. Cow are kept in a shed. Dogs are kept in a shed. Dog is kept in a kennel. Horse is kept in a stable. Rabbit lives in a burrows.